Alright, I've decided to just go ahead and keep this in the correct order. So, for this, we're going to be doing the Legend of the Silver Arrow challenge, which is pretty much the Mercedes-Benz challenge. So, we're going to go to the dealership and we're going to buy ourselves a car. Where is it at? Yeah, here it is. Mercedes-Benz. So pretty much, we have a choice between these three cars right here, because this one's not for sale. Not sure which one I want to get. How much power does this have? This one has a little bit more horsepower, but a higher power weight ratio, which I believe, if I'm correct, the lower power ratio is a better car. So I'm gonna stick the CLK 55. Let's go red. Not really a red type of guy, but I think this will be fun. Usual oil change, etc., etc. Let's do one more thing to it, actually. Let's do our brakes, just in case. Do this right here. Alright, and we're pretty much ready to go, so let's get into it. Legend of the Silver Arrow. So we have three races here, limited to only these four cars right here. So we have 10,000 credits for the winning prize. So we have the test course, Tri Mountain 2, and Rome Circuit 2. So let's get into it. We're going to the boring ass test course, of course. Hate this track. So we have a CLK, three CLK 55s, including myself, a CL 600, two CL 600s, and a 230 compressor. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to qualify. Oops. I do not want to qualify. Let's race. Left in the boring ass test course. Just like that, we're shooting right past the field like nothing. So I don't really care. You know, I like this car. I do like Mercedes-Benz. I'm not really a fan of the restricted car championships. Racing or anything like that. I think it kind of makes it less fun, in my opinion. as a sixth gear can. Okay. Damn, we beat the compressor by almost 30 seconds. Nice. Okay. That was pretty easy. I know this car is OP, but I don't really care. Alright, Aaron, on to our second race, Trial Mountain 2. Same competition, so no need to really read it. It's just a matter of how many. This time we have three compressors, one CLK55 and one CL600 to race up again. Should be another cakewalk. I really like that yellow compressor though, it's a good color. We'll be right back. it's not gonna be like a 20-second victory. However. Nice. CLK 55 clean sweep. Back over 300,000 credits. So one more race to go, which is on Realm Circuit 2. Find it interesting that this track is basically like a remake of, I think, one of the tracks in Gran Turismo 2. I forget what it is, cause I never played GT2. I know it's like a remake version of it or something, but I forget the name of GT5. A lot of these tracks are like fictional, as far as I know. Sweep as expected. So, poor 230 compressor. And the one CL604th. Collect our money. And we are done with this championship. So, the prize card for winning this is going to be, I believe that's a 230 compressor. Yes, it is. This is why I didn't buy it, because we already get one for winning, so. 6 more to go, so just check it out. That is a good color though. I think it looked better in yellow, but I like that color, so I'll keep it. Alright, so we are almost finished with the beginner league. Only 6 more events to go in the beginner league, so 19.8% complete. Dang, we're almost a fifth of the way done with the game. Holy fuck. Okay. Well, next time we'll continue with the beginner league. So, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned. Oh man, this is crazy.